So Starbond sent me a bunch of their glues to try out, and I've been using them now for weeks, and I love them because they're part of a whole system. Different viscosities, different colors, replaceable tips. The only problem is I now have so many of their products, I need a way to organize them. So I am making myself a dedicated glue caddy, and I'm going to try to do it using no fasteners, only glue. Hey, by the way, there is an extended version of this video available over on Patreon with about 5 minutes of extra footage. That's like 38% more detail. So if you'd like to get access and help support this channel, just follow the link down in the video description. So I had a dumb, and I pulled this piece up before I was finished. I had another profile over here that I had to cut out with a different bit. So I've already fastened this back down. I used a pointy bit to make sure that I was perfectly aligned with the now already cut out piece. And I'm going back in. That should do it.
By the way, if you follow the instructions down in the video description, you can get 10% off now on all Starbond products.
Kind of defeated the purpose of the tape. Nope, stop typing. Keep that comment to yourself. This isn't that kind of channel.
Now, don't forget, if you would like to get 10% off all Starbond products, just follow the information down in the video description. And if you'd like to show your support for this channel, I now have official merch, t-shirts, mugs, hoodies, it's all down there. Also, if you would like to help keep this channel alive, just follow the link over to Patreon. Patrons get exclusive access to bonus behind-the-scenes footage and other content. Otherwise, please subscribe if you haven't, and hopefully I will see you again soon.